Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. Let's continue with another episode of Steins Gate. First, I must say thank you to everybody who is watching this anime with me and also who leave comments. I have a plan to answer you, but I always forgot about that, so sorry. Last episode was really interesting for me. Unfortunately, Ruka is again the guy, but in my heart, she is still a girl. Yeah. But if we won't save Mayurin, we must make some sacrifices. I think in this episode, we will see, we must change another Gmail, and it will be, I think, Moeka's Gmail, because she sent a message about her cell phone or mobile phone, don't buy a new mobile phone. So we will see what happened. But I was thinking about another Gmails, because I remember one email was by a winner ticket in Lotto 8, I think. So he must send probably some different numbers or something like this. But I think the first email, maybe there were another emails, I'm not sure now, but I think the first email was about Christina, about Kurisu Makise, that because Rintaro saw her dead in that building in the first episode, and he sent a text message or SMS to Daru that he found Kurisu dead. And after that, we saw the shake of the timeline, and on the end of the episode, she was alive. So what will happen now? I have a question. So he must cancel also the first email, so she will die or what? So yeah, that will be, I think, very interesting. But it's episode 19, and I must focus now only to Moeka from CERN, and we will see what happened. So I think let's prepare. If you know me, give me a few seconds. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay. That was scary. And I didn't see very good what happened in that dark scene, because I've got lamp here, and every time I'm changing my chair, I must find some good place when I can see dark scenes and other stuff. But I'm still trying to find the best spot. Yep. I really like the Japanese pronunciation of the English words. It's perfect. He's trying. Okay, that's the plan, so. Okay, let's go. Hargreave Wright. Oh, 202. Okay. So maybe the her colleagues from CERN. So we are back. Yeah, and yeah, because he skipped the day, so okay, again it's night. What is that? Oh, she's in the corner. Who is FB? Boss? Scary, scary eyes. Come on. She's totally mad. Come on. No. Shit. What happened? So he must She must send the message. Different mobile. Shit. Don't open the door. Ow. Come on. CERN or FB? And the order is? Who is FB? The message. So it's back to 4 days, okay. The hourglass is hourglass stop. So yep. You can say, I will save you. Okay. And of course, end of the episode. Wow. Another great episode. And Moika. Yeah, she is really interesting. And also a little crazy. But the FBI save her from suicide. I don't know how it's like year or months, or we don't know the time period. But it was, or it is the FBI, it's still her like mother, yeah, so of course that she is following the orders from I will use her, yeah. So yep, it was really good, and the her screaming, the I think, yeah, for the anime, you need Japanese original version with Japanese dubbing, because okay. Okay. Because what? Yeah, because the I said that also in the past during some episode that the English dubbing they don't put the like the 100% of the emotion of the anime character. Yeah, for me it's like only like they reading the text, and also I think they almost use the same persons in the every anime, and the voices is every person has got same voice, and yeah, it's really weird with the English dubbing. So I already prefer the original, and also when I'm watching some reactions, when I heard the English dubbing, it's so bad for me. And I, for example, I like that channel. Yeah, I watch their reactions, and they are watching that with the dubbing, with the English dubbing. So sorry, no, and I'm and I'm leaving that. So thank you very much. One more time that you are watching this anime with me, and what time is it? Yeah, I think I will make a reaction for another episode. That will be episode 20, and I think during the next week I will finish this season 1. So thank you, and yeah, we will see you next time. See ya.